A, B and C, D are straight lines. Find angle E, F, B. Okay, so very first thing that I will do, okay, is notice that angle C, F, B is equals to angle A, F, D, which is equals to 130 degrees because of vertically opposite angles. Okay, this allows me to find angle EFB because I know that it will be the difference of 130 degrees subtract by 25 degrees. Okay, and the answer would be 105 degrees. Okay, that is the answer for this question.